Welcome. Today we're in Ezru Thermba. This is a thermal holiday village. And the water here is very special and good for your health. That's why it's so special. Here, a lot of people from different countries come here for this place. And there's a fitness place. And then there's normal pools, there's a cave with hot water. And then there's a salt room, sauna, mist room, I think it's called. And there's a massage, there's a fish pool where you put in your feet and then they like eat the bacteria. I don't really like that, it's gross. And then there is a hammam, that's what we called it. It's like you take bowls of water and then you put it over your head, like it's like a shower, but like it's with a bowl, so you do it. There's also a warm pool and a really hot, really cold pool. And yeah.